The biggest challenge was the education of the community, letting them know. One of the questions on the questionnaire was, have you heard the term palliative care before? And a lot said, well, sort of, but I'm not really sure what that means. So we had to do a lot of education to begin with. And so, for example, what we would do is our elders group has regular activities. So at the wild game dinner, which there are probably about 150 seniors, elders come together and enjoy wild game prepared, and then they have a bit of entertainment. Well, we were the entertainment, and it was to see their faces when we stood up to start talking about palliative care and advanced care planning. You know, they're all kind of looking at each other. Well, when's the band going to start? You know, it was something that they weren't used to, but what we saw after, when we they came to us after the session and started asking questions, and even some of the daughters who brought their parents were saying, you know, I really needed to have some place to start. This has given me a place to start talking about these things with my parents. You know, I couldn't start that discussion before.